What's up, everybody? We are live right now on this fine Saturday, holostreaming for the second time. We're testing it out. Very, very excited. Very exciting time. So, many, many recent developments. A lot of work. Alex has put a ton of hard work into the holostream. Alex is sitting right here to my right. Right now, whoa. So last time when we did the holostream, we just did it as a test. We just did it as a test, and we had it, so it was basically in the holostream the entire time. We were talking about it, explaining kind of what was going on. This time we're doing it, we're actually going to be playing, focus on playing some games with it. So this is the first time we've actually, like, gamed in the holostream. And because of that, on the main stream right now, so basically our internet's been upgraded. We're running two streams out of this room right now. Stream number one is going out to the main channel, and stream number two is going out to feed the holostream. But with the main channel, we had to get a second computer set up. This gets complicated. I'll go through the entire setup sometime. But we had to get a second computer set up in order to be able to capture off the first one, and so therefore, your stream right now, if you're watching the main channel, can now edit to the holostream and back to regular edited gameplay. So, if you would like, and also we added to the holostream the feature: if you hit F when you're in the holostream, you can switch over to full screen, so you can watch the stream as it is presented regularly, full screen. So that is the recent developments, and this is the first time we've gone live with this right now. So, bear with us. If this, barring any technical difficulties, we're working through it. This is what we've been working on. We've been working on this. It's fun stuff. I know a lot of people have been tweeting at me, be like, "What are you working on? What are the projects?" This is one of the big projects, obviously. This is being developed live a lot, so you can watch it. We're going to be live streaming quite a bit of development as we transition to game development, because it seems like the future of game development must stream it. I tried to talk Naughty Dog into it, and they're like, "Oh, we can't do that. Our bosses would get upset." It's like, no. All of Naughty Dog. Naughty Dog should have 130 streams up, and I'm going to talk them into it. I'm making my personal mission. So you should be able to watch them develop Uncharted. Why? What secrets? What secrets do they have? What are you doing over here? All right.
Walking around my apartment.
Letting everybody trickle in. Where's Holostream?
Everybody's all saying, hey,
Spencer, you editing around?
Yeah. You can post the link, Dallas.
Yeah, you can post the link.
Oh, I do have it. You're right.
If there's no audio echo, ever, I'm going to be so impressed.
Is what?
If there's no audio echo.
Anywhere ever?
Like, if we don't have any echo, it'd be amazing.
Prepare to be amazed, Alex, because you're about to witness greased perfection.
Me? I'm about to witness greased perfection?
No.
So there are a ton of people that have been excited for the holostream for a very long time. And I'm very excited to finally be able to have it here for you guys today. Good times. Good times. All right, I'm letting people. This is the hard part of streams. I say this almost every single stream. No echo here. You see that? JC's got no echo. So let me explain this for the first time of what will be probably 20 times in the next hour. The Holostream is an application that we developed and we're currently developing. We'll call it. It's in pre-alpha early access beta right now. Right? Gamma, Foxtrot. That's what we'll call it. the Holostream is available for subscribers only. There's going to be a chat. There's going to be a Twitch. And why is it for subscribers only? One, because we like to give back to those who give back to us. And two, servers cost money. The server space for it. If we just made the Holostream open for everybody, it couldn't afford itself. It couldn't afford to exist. And so basically the way we're working, same way Steam has early access, the way we're working early access is subscribers to the channel will get ownership of it. So right now, so if you're not subscribed to the channel and don't intend to subscribe, don't download the Holostream, because you'll just be frustrated. When you go into the Holostream, what it does is it asks you to log in via Twitch. It basically uses your Twitch login to log into it. You log in via Twitch, and then you're able to do it. So that is it in a jiffy. So that said, if you're thinking about subscribing, tonight is the night to subscribe. I guarantee it'll be. My personal goal for all of our subscribers is to make it the best $5 you spend per month. Like, you list off all the $5 you spend a month. You're like, what's my favorite $5? That's what I want your favorite $5 to be. All right. Before this game kicks me for idle, we got to get it off. Alex, this is your apartment, right?
Yeah.
You don't even have
an apartment, do you?
I don't even have an apartment. I've got. Why would I need an apartment?
Forever?
You know what? I might have owned an apartment. I don't remember.
That's the only way to have cars. You need garage space to own cars.
What just happened? Oh man, do you have security cameras? What the hell is this?
You're watching my television security cameras now.
You got television security cameras?
Yeah. That's what the? My garage.
Turn off. I don't need this crap. Whoa.
You turned the TV off, man.
Well, turn it back on. Okay. What the hell is it doing?
You're watching my security cameras.
How do I make it stop? Stop. Go away. Stand up. Okay. Thank God that's over. So GTA 5 is now in the PS4. That's one step closer to the promised land of the PC realm. So we have purchased it again because Rockstar has a grip on our nuts. And here we are, killing four more months of waiting until the PC version comes out, where we'll be our final destination. We'll reach our final form, and finally modders will be able to fix Rockstar's bullshit. Rockstar, I love GTA 5. It's one of my favorite games of the last. Whoa, okay, yeah, we're going to the garage now. one of my favorite games to come out in the last, like, you know, 5 years. One of my favorite series of all time. But good God, not even with $1 billion, not even with $10 billion, can Rockstar properly code online stuff. What the hell happened, Alex? You went outside.
Can you get out?
I might be stuck in your garage now. Can I take your bike?
Don't take the bike. Don't take my bike.
Can I take the bike?
Don't take my bike. I have a car. Okay.
Oh, I just ran into the garage door. That seems to have worked. Okay, sweet. GTA 5, you're a little less janky than last time. Lester, leave me the fuck alone. Going in. Yeah, Rockstar. GTA 4 was one of the sloppiest online games I've ever played, but also at the same time frustratingly fun. And GTA 5 is also one of the sloppiest online games we've ever played, and also at the same time frustratingly fun. So despite Rockstar and their proudest tradition, despite all their shit, what they do have is so much fun that you can't walk away from it. All right. I prepared a little bit of music for you guys, because as you always enjoy. So I'll be DJing a little bit for you guys as we go on. Here's the story thus far, everybody. This is how we play Rockstar. This is how we play Grand Theft Auto 5. Grand Theft Auto 5, we role played a little bit, you know? And this is my best friend. What's your name? We just met.
I'm actually Anne Hathaway. I have to wear this raccoon mask so that people don't recognize me as I commit crimes.
This is Anne Hathaway, and I'm Brenda. You can cut over. I'm Brenda.
Scratching your head like,
I'm Brenda. There you go. So Brenda's a new girl on the block. I just ported into the server, and so this is the first time I've been in this version of Los Santos, and I've actually been kind of locked up ever since the PS3 days. So about 8 months right now, I've been locked up.
Oh, you've been in jail?
I've been in jail. I got out. They let me out, and lo and behold, the first thing I saw was I was sitting on a car, and I saw this chick, Anne Hathaway, come blazing around a corner, cops chasing her, she's executed two fools right in front of me, and I'm like, yo, I want to get back in the game, man, can you take me around? And she's like, fuck yeah. So she took me to her house, and here we are.
It's something that you have almost $700,000, right?
I got like $700,000, yeah, they unfroze my funds.
So let's go on a shopping spree.
Let's go fucking get some, let's go get some new shit, man. It's been a while since I've been
around. Where do you want to go?
I've been wearing this turquoise bikini for a straight 8 months, man. I haven't washed it once.
Clothing store?
Nasty! Yeah, dude. She ugly as all hell. Yeah. Actual Brago, let me tell you a story about Brenda. Brenda is an Amazon woman. She's 6'2". 6'2", wears high heels because she don't care what the boys think. And she stabs people mercilessly, constantly.
This is a swanky clothing store if you want swanky clothing.
Yeah, swanky bikinis, because, you know, let's show you what I look like here. Yeah, I look, you don't need to say it, I hot. Well, let me see you next to Alex. Where is Alex? Oh, yeah, dude. I'm way taller than you. See you next to this chick?
I've got Ugg boots on.
Yo, girl. Dude, everyone just walks away from me and says, I stank. Because she's like, they can tell my turquoise bikini hasn't been washed for 8 straight months. I went to prison in this, and I came back out in this. They put it in the little drawer, you know, for me. I got out of the manila envelope right before I was done, and, you know, there we go. Boom, baby. All right, let's check out some. Dude, this does not match my style at all. All
right, let's find a different clothing store.
The problem is I wish I could wear an invisible bulletproof vest.
You can make it the visibility of it go off, actually.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How do I do that shit?
If you hold down the touchpad button, and then you go to inventory, body armor, then
dang,
show
dude.
Armor.
You're so on it?
None. There you go. But you're still wearing it.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. I'm back, baby. Let's go. Let's ride. Take drive, man. Drive.
I'm driving. I need to know. We need to find another clothing store, though. Point me in the direction. Do you have another clothing store? Actually, here, I'll find one.
Yo, dude.
You want to go to a desert one?
Hell yeah, so desert bed. Take me there, man. Anyone watching the Pacquiao fight? No, Tripsy KX. What? Keep us updated, Tripsy. All right. I'm missing the Pacquiao fight right now. Spend time with you guys, which is a great honor in my life. But I'm still very interested in what happens to the like. Oh, dude, you remember Ask Penguin? Chrissy behind, it's fine all of the time. Like
sex on the beaches. What else is in the they remember Brenda?
They remember Brenda back when her name was Stress Level Zero. Try going skydiving at first person. I'm the big O, donated $2. Hell yeah, we'll do that, man. If you know my favorite thing to do in... To the frustration of the stream, my favorite thing to do in Grand Theft Auto 5 is die. So I'll very frequently leap out of cars and kill myself, and everyone's like, why? Why? It's like, I don't know. I find it funny. I find it so funny.
Have you tried jumping off mid launch ramp? That's what we were doing the other day.
Yeah.
It's great.
Ejection. I managed to jump out of a car. Jared, leave me alone, son. I'm driving with my new best friend. I just got out of jail. My phone is blowing up because I just got out of jail. Everyone's like, yo, bad bitch back in work. Are the streams going up evenly, Spencer? Are you dropping frames? Are you dropping frames? You guys are having lots of lag. We have dropped 0 frames right now. They say the stream glitches out when the follow goal updates. That doesn't seem like it makes sense. It's running really smoothly for me. Because I'm also watching the stream. Oh, now it just stopped. Stay in school, because it's the best.
IUD-SIS. Stay in school. Spencer's on it.
Spencer will pick this. Sucking on my titties like you wanna be calling me all the time like Blondie. Check out my Chrissy behind, it's fine all of the time. Like sex on the beaches. What else is in the teachers of... Someone has to be dropping the frames. There's this guy on Twitch right now going, oh, all these frames! Oh,
frames!
Oh, man, I'm gonna carry them all. What up, boys? I'm about to jail, bitches! Oh, I saw it! Did you have a problem?
Dude,
let's fucking throw this. Let's tear this place apart.
Do you got any shopping music?
Hey, someone shot me!
Somebody,
Jack Blackwood is back! Brandon, suck it. Dude, he's always telling me to suck it. Dude, these hicks are hitting us with stuff. Are you inside, Alex?
Yeah, I'm chopping.
Hell yeah,
now.
Good, man. Whoa, bullets are hitting us.
Someone shoot.
Dude, these guys mean business, dude. We can't shop right now, man. We can't shop right now, Alex.
What?
I can't browse tops because these guys are shooting at us.
All right. You
want to show us what the bad bitches do? Oh, are you going to take care of it out there? I can't leave you out there. Oh, dude, this guy's shirtless. What the hell is this guy doing? Dude, it's my first day out of jail. I don't give a fuck. Problem solved. Pretty sure we handled them.
I got cops on me now, though.
I got cops on me, too.
We gotta go hide.
Yo, babe. Let's hit a run. Oh, you wanna just go behind the shop?
What? You gotta get close.
Yeah, we gotta go close, so let's just hide back here.
Easiest way to do this is to just hide. Oh.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah,
whoa.
You can buy this place?
Whoa. Hold on. I'm riding under here, just in case we get busted back here, all right? You take care of biz.
Yeah, if they come back here, we're gonna have to.
I think we're gonna have to move. Let's find out. This second cop right here is gonna take a right. He's taking a right for sure.
Wait, he's coming down here?
No. Oh, so another one is. Oh, he's coming.
Damn it. All right.
I told you.
Moving.
Let's ride, baby.
Oh, there was an invisible wooden post in the way.
Dude, that's okay.
All right, get back on.
Oh shit, I wanted to drive. All right, it's fine. Get on! Brenda, get on! All right, Brenda, ride! She's like holding on this little strap between her legs and getting like... Dude, she never had this much fun in prison. Fact. And you know what? We ain't going back.
We're not going
back. Have you served time?
I have not.
You haven't served time? Dude, I just put in 8 months, man.
I would never let the cop take me alive. Are you kidding me?
You put that in your own mouth first? Working good, Spencer? What? Spencer thinks he fixed it. We're doing our own music today, by the way.
What?
GTA's got a great soundtrack.
It does.
I wish I could just, I need some like DJing stuff. I need to be able to like select sounds and stuff. I can't stand, I wanna. No lag, everyone's feeling good? Excellent. Let's go to the store. Now that we killed the rednecks.
Wait, oh, they're back. All right, just don't shoot at them.
Let's not hit them all with our cars this time.
They deserved it.
They deserved it. You're right.
All right, so you have a lot. You have a lot of money that you can spend.
Well, how do I do my action?
You're gonna.
How do I do my salute?
Get into a gunfight again.
Isn't there like a way to do like an action for them? You have like a bro fist or something.
Yeah,
like that.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it.
Whatever. I'm over it.
Over it. You got to.
Dude, I don't know if any of this clothing fits my style.
It does. Start trying it on.
How do I try it on?
Quick stuff.
Oh, I see. Oh, dude, I can wear it over the top of my bikini. Oh, hell yes, dude. Why didn't you say it goes with? Oh my god! That's pretty trashy. Oh man. Maybe a leather jacket. Does it seem like I'm trying too hard though? A little bit.
Ooh, there's a Hawaiian shirt. That's pretty bad.
Wait, can I get a tank top with a tractor on it? All right.
Can I turn on
the
photo?
I'll give it a little bit, yeah.
Like 20 seconds.
I'll just get it in 15. Yeah. All right, so let me explain for the second time of many today. So the Holostream, what you're seeing right now, the Holostream is an app that we developed right now. Subscribers have access. How many people are in the Holostream right now, Spencer? How many people?
We got 16, I think.
16 people are in there right now. Yes, I know. We have recreated, because we make, all right, so little Brandon history lesson. Brandon once was a boy who just liked to party. Then I taught myself visual effects and started making YouTube shorts, making videos. Made many of those things, directed all kinds of stuff, made lots of films, enjoyed being a filmmaker, directed the first season of VGHS. Soon after that, I'm like, you know what? When we started doing it in videos on YouTube in 2010, that felt, we were right on the edge of it. No one else was doing that. And you know what? Once we started doing it, lots of people started doing it. And we're like, you know what? What's I live for that feeling. I live to be on the edge of it. So like, you know what? Let's move out of filmmaking. Let's do game development instead. I'm still going to do some filmmaking. I love filmmaking. But let's do game development instead. So I met Alex when we were doing the first person Mario video. And Alex is like, you know what? I used to be an animator, working for the man. And you know what sucks? Hollywood. You know what sucks? The film industry. So he switched over to game development, taught himself how to make games with Unity. So we're like, you know what? Let's team up and let's make games. So that's what we're doing. So one of the first applications we're testing out right now. Don't, Bartman, don't talk to me about that. JC2037, three good reasons to subscribe. Go. Reason one. For $5 a month, you get beta access or alpha access to all the games we're creating. Thus far, we have given out something to the subscribers about every 2 weeks. Reason number two, there's Well, actually, games are reason like 1, 2, and 3. Those are all the coolest things. You got the reason number 3 is the normal Twitch reasons, which is you have access to all like the little things that Twitch gives you. The stuff that Twitch gives you isn't really that cool. The stuff that we give you is going to be super cool. So, reason number 1, Hall of Stream. Reason number 2, games. We're going to use this as a hub, matchmaking, for getting to games. So, yeah, boy. Yeah. All right, let's go. Troyd X 101 says, Hall of Stream is stupid. Troy, you're stupid. Oh, man. Dude. We got ourselves a troll in the room. All right, so. Let us commence. So if you would like to view Twitch from inside the Holostream, and it's going to continue to be updated, subscribe, and you can access it right now. Right now it is Windows only, while we're alphaing it. So, and they, honestly, who uses Mac OS? Come on. Come on. All right, baby. A lot of people? All this shit's locked. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Alex, what do you think? See, she might be an Amazon woman. She might be probably into chicks. But she still got a little bit of a girly side to her. Making my bikini not match seems like the right thing to do. You know what?
You need a
silly hat. We're going back to our roots. JC2037. Okay, I'm down. Again, dude, come on in, my friend. Come on in. Where's my bottoms? All right, I'm mismatching. There we go. But I need some facial stuff. I need some facial gear.
Yeah, you need a silly hat, for sure.
Hats. Beanies, canvas, hats, straw, fedoras, triblies. Everybody, tell me what you want. The number 1 is pretty good. This is all winning. This is all doing pretty good.
A purple hat. Ooh, a bowler hat. That's pretty funny, too.
Your eyes are really
I've got really freaky eyes. So while many games are getting past the Uncanny Valley, Rockstar is still deep, deep in the Uncanny Valley, and they intend to live there for quite some time. I'll go for a white top hat for right now. JC2037 just subscribed. Thank you, my friend. Welcome aboard. See you in the Holostream very shortly. Duke, I don't want to talk to anybody on my phone. Not in real life, and not in this. HoloRock donated $3. Every time you go to Holostream, Twitch seems to stop video, just an image, but audio continues. Holostream works fine the whole time. Every time you go to Holostream Twitch. I don't know that. Do you understand what that means, Alex?
I think he means Spencer cutting to it is stopping it for some reason.
Does that make sense, Spencer?
I don't have any audio coming from my Holostream because we just get feedback if we did. So the only audio they'd be hearing, that like the game audio will completely cut out and it should just...
They're saying the audio goes but the picture stops. I don't know.
I was still getting some issues with that freezing thing, but I stopped it
now. Okay, cool.
I figured out what it was.
Cool.
Is that all you bought? You went into the store and got... a white bikini top and a top hat.
Here's my problem. I love the way I look. And I hate to change anything. The only thing I'd really like to change is I'd like to add a mask. See, the whole reason why I got the top hat is because I want to emphasize how tall I am. Yeah, let's go get masks.
I have a mask. I have the best mask, but I'll take you to the mask store.
Let's go to the mask store. Let's go. Right. 1 second before I leave. You left me out here to fight with a 1v3 against guys with guns!
Why didn't you kill them? I was getting in the car. I was getting ready to go. I thought you were going to punch and run. I thought this was a punch and run.
And then I was, here, are you still there?
Yeah.
Are you still there? All right, baby.
Oh, that's a metal post.
All right, baby. Mac problems. Oh, I missed it.
I could be cleansed in my Mac for the last time on Pier 1, but I forgot I was going to say
here, hop in, hop in, hop in.
One second. These boys, they don't get away with shit like that.
They've got some odor.
Oh, dude, Jack, well, it'll support Max soon. It'll support Max soon. We'll eventually. Boom, bitch!
The hillbillies are showing up, man. We gotta move.
Dude, I got hillbilly problems, and I got 99 problems, but a bunch of hillbillies ain't one.
They just keep bringing more.
Is that guy hillbilly?
Armored trucks? What can we do with armored trucks?
Bitch! All right, let's go.
Armored trucks?
Let's roll, son.
Oh, cops are coming.
Dude, they bet they're gonna come. They better get their red and white here. Red and blue, I mean.
Oh, we're gonna pass some cops. We're gonna have to do a little bit of stealthy stuff.
All Punch and run, Brandon, JC2037, throw it to your dog. Thank you very much. I punch and run, but then I just want more.
What?
Boom, baby.
That's how I feel, but with the knife.
Yeah. Dude, we get some air right here.
Nope. We're taking the road.
Dude, Anne Hathaway, I'm glad I met you. I thought there was no one else in the world like me, but then I met Anne Hathaway, and here she is. Dude, we need some driving tunes for these people. Driving tunes.
If you press R3 while in first person, you should be able to LDS. What's LDS?
Oh!
Yeah. You can run like that too, so you can look behind you while you run.
Heck yeah! Oh, Anne Hathaway! Watch out, man.
Did you miss the donation from It's Jenkinator?
It's Jenkinator? I may have. I wouldn't put it past myself. Jenkinator?
Uh-oh. Yeah, oh, we're going to go into
Jackinator, not Jenkinator.
Oh, I thought it was Jenkinator.
Jackinator. Jackinator's been a friend of the stream for a long time. Dude, Mac problems, which I can cleanse my Mac ways, yet I'm yet an impure one. Yeah, no, we read Jackinator's message.
The mask store is so far away.
It's okay, we got some tunes. I got a nice long song playing to drive us there, dude.
Oof. That's all right, it's all right, we're still good. Car's not on fire, so.
So this song you guys are listening to right now, it's got a special spot in my heart. This is the song that I listened to the first time I went skydiving. I listened to it on the car there, and then I had it in my head while I went skydiving. So the first time I fell from 2.5 miles high back to the earth, this song was in my head, and so forever, it's got special. It's by Tiesto. It's like from Tiesto's album.
Tiesto.
It's Tiesto, but like circa '99. This is like a long time ago. Tiesto, or 2001, I think.
Whoa! Something is wrong with the car.
It's okay, man. We got this. I believe in you.
I hope it turns to daytime because Venice in daytime is hilarious.
It's a stabathon. Dude, Dick, what's going on?
It's pulling to the left.
I thought you were the best driver, Alex. I thought you were the best driver.
No amount of driving skill can make up for a car that likes to pull to the left.
Dude, we're riding, man. We're riding. What? Dude, just wait.
We're almost there.
Whoa, your car fixed itself.
It fixed itself?
Yeah. And your screen, is it still worked?
Yeah, it's really messed up.
Well, my screen, it just fixed itself. Well, heck yeah, brand new car for free!
Mask store.
Oh, now it broke itself again. Oh. Dude, put your gun away, you bad bitch. Claws Gaming X just subscribed. Thank you very much for subscribing. All right, baby, give me this hat. Give me these faces. Is this a hat store or a face mask store? What the hell is this?
Go all the way to the bottom.
Wait. What?
Oh, it's based on masks.
Where's masks?
Oh, go over to the mask stand.
There they are. Oh, heck yes. Heck yes. Where's my hockey mask? Whoa. That's pretty good, though. That's pretty good. Dude, I love the furry stuff, though. The furry stuff is so funny. All right, hockey has always been my flavor, though. You don't like hockey?
It's so big. It's like 2 times the size of your face.
There's something haunting about an Amazon woman wearing a bikini.
And a hockey mask.
And a hockey mask trying to come kill you. What do you got? What do we got in the chat? What are people looking for?
I've seen
Black Skull. The ape is a classic. I like it when my hair is in front. The pig one is pretty great too. Fox, everyone say, I've seen Fox. Claws Gaming X donated $20. Hello! And hello back to you, my friend. Thank you very much for supporting the stream, supporting us as developers. What does the fox say? Yeah, let's do some weird furry stuff and let's hit the strip club. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is so. The tabby cat is also super weird, dude. All right, Red Fox it is. I saw in the chat, and Red Fox it is.
We're gonna be all Hotline Miami up in here.
Whoa.
Where's this cop?
Dude, why?
Oh.
Why is my phone blowing up?
You got killed? I got wasted.
You got wasted?
Yeah.
By them cops?
Yeah, the cops.
Why
they
did
have
you do that
shotguns.
To you? What'd you do?
Stabbing people.
Here, get back here. Let's go on a stabbing spree.
We can't. It's nighttime. We need daytime.
Oh, you're right. We need daytime. Shit.
There's a couple guys over here, though.
Dude, first person GTA is a freaking feature.
Whoa! How did I get that guy's money? I just kicked him.
All right, get in here, Alex. Get in. Get in
Where
your car.
You? Where are you?
I'm right behind you, Dick.
Oh, you're in my car.
Yeah, Dick. Let's go.
Did you run somebody over?
No. I would never. Let's go jump out of a plane.
Oh, you don't have your mask on anymore.
What the hell happened to my mask?
I don't know, dude.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah, you have to
do
put
I
it
have
on.
To? Oh, son of a bitch. All right, how do I put
oh,
it on?
Oh, it might get rid of your top hat, that's why.
Inventory. Accessories. Masks. Oh, I still have my white hockey from back before! Red Fox it is. Oh, wait. Okay, I knew I used to rock that all the time. Forever.
What are we gonna go do?
Wanna go jump out of a plane?
How are we gonna get... Yeah.
Lift?
Yeah, like backwards.
Oh, don't worry about it.
It's just weird.
Holostream's flipped 180 right now.
The car still leans to the left. How are we gonna get a plane? Oh, you can get planes, right? Because you're high enough level. Taking you to the airport.
Hold Take on. Me to tra- Take me to the airport, my friend. You're right, they can't see the map. Can you put the camera in the top corner? Yeah.
What does it matter if they see the map?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
No, show us the map. No, there's nothing
I want this Corvette instead of this car.
Well, then let's get out of here, Dick.
Hold on. I gotta get him. Never mind, motorcycle.
Oh, you're gonna...
We're taking the bike instead. That's a nice bike.
Here, you drive it. One second.
Oh, this might be a single person one. Screw it. Kill him anyways. Whoa! That Corvette just ran over.
What the hell just happened? You hit my friend Alex? All right, we got a moped. Want a moped, bros?
I was gonna do a backflip off the jump that we're about to come up to. I kinda wanted a powerful. Here, you take the moped, I'll take the nice bike.
Okay, to the airport. I'll meet you at the airport. Bad bitches for life.
Do you want to try taking a moped off the jump, though?
Getting away from the cops in the moped might be a little difficult, but I'll do my best. Dude, Dick, they're closing on me so fast.
Cops find you?
No. Not yet. They're about to. Oh, they found me. I had to go back into this community that I did not want to go back into.
The LA River?
Oh my gosh, I am so screwed. I'm so slow compared to these cops. I'll do my best. See ya, coppers! Max speed!
I just ranked up for some reason.
Nice work, dude. You get points for just being in game. It's 2014, that's how it works now. I'm going to the side because I know that he's gonna come this way. Oh! Yeah, it is rear-ending me hard enough to last with me. I don't know if I can get away from this. Everyone's like, what's the name of the song? The song is awesome. I told you, it's my skydiving song. It's Forever Today by Tiesto. Old Tiesto. Not new Tiesto, who's also cool. All right, dude, meet you at the airport.
I'm going up for an awesome jump. I'm gonna do a backflip.
Are you at the airport right now?
I'm working on it.
Dude, the jump at the airport is the sweetest, right? I always get confused when I get near the airport because the roads get pretty convoluted, you know?
Here we go. I'm gonna do a oh my gosh, I'm getting a call from Dom.
Dude, why do they call so
I don't know.
Often
he's gotta stop calling
game,
though.
Right?
Backflip!
Alright, Dix. That's where I wanna go. Does Jay pay us it?
I'm gonna have to do a first person backflip because that sounds like a lot of fun.
Can you do that in real life too?
No.
Could you? You probably could though. It's the landing it part that you fell up on. My heart would be racing so hard if I had Johnny about a real life backflip.
Whoa!
Nicely done!
I did it! I successfully did it! All right, how do we, where are we going?
Downstairs, into the airport. All right.
What?
I'm pretty sure you still have to climb over the fence. I'm not sure if it opens for you. Actually, wait, it might open for me since I am like a certain level or something. Let's find out.
You might have to buy a plane. I don't know.
Dude, you can steal planes. Nope, no dice. Evening, officer. Just a bad bitch here. That's my bad bitch right now. Oh, yo, is there room for two on that one?
No.
Dang it. Okay, take it on a jump, dude. Here. You're gonna jump over these stairs, okay? Lean back, hold on. Let me get the shot of you. I'm gonna look at you when you do it. No!
Oh, it just ran out of service.
No. There's a mission at the top of those stairs.
It said saving, oh, the circle?
Yeah. So much for playing together with your friends. Remember when I mentioned at the beginning of the stream that Rockstar has the single worst netcode in the history of gaming? Yeah. All right, well, this is gonna take about 10 minutes now. I'm sorry, everybody. I touched a blue circle. Game off.
You can't play the game.
So, you can't turn the field of view up in the... quit. Yeah, I want to quit flight school. Yeah, I already did flight school. Can I play with my friend Alex again? Please. I can't turn the field of view up in GTA Online. You can turn the field of view up like as much in single player. We'll have to wait for the PC. We're playing on this crap device right now.
Dang it.
All right.
I think the servers might be down or something because it says saving failed, unable to connect to Rockstar game services.
Yeah. Is it dead?
Well, I'm still in the game.
You're still in the game. I don't know if I'll ever be able to join you again. I made a mistake.
Haha, I jumped those stairs though.
I know, it worked, right?
Suck it, world.
Really, it was really cool, right?
There's a military helicopter here. That looks like a lot of fun to fly.
You should get in it. Yeah, so I can't turn the field of view up for you guys. At least where I looked. Unless
Brandon,
you guys
I can
know
fly
someplace
it.
In multiplayer, because I looked.
Okay, I'm not going to fly it right now. I'm not going to fly it because I'm going to wait for Brandon. But in the meantime, I'm going to hop on this motorcycle here.
Yeah, so the reason why we created the Holostream originally was, failed to find a compatible, joining a new one, continue. Take another 2 minutes to think about that, Rockstar. You had an excuse when there was 100 million people playing your game, but now there's not that many people anymore, and it still looks like shit.
Are there other vehicles at this airport that I can fly besides the military helicopter?
Some people are saying that there are like a lot of people can't connect.
the game just
Yeah, that's
down.
How it's been for the past couple days, but...
Well, that's how it's been for the past year, right? Since they launched the game?
Yeah,
right. Yeah. Remember when Rockstar, like, promised us GTA Online, we're all like, oh my god, this is gonna be another thing with infinite possibilities? Then it ended up being like, while GTA Online is awesome, it's probably the least good GTA Online could possibly be. Like, give any developer a chance at it, and they'd probably come up with something better than this. So the reason why the Holostream came into existence originally is because we have four screens. So even once we had live editing, we're like, what would be really fun is if you guys could choose who you want, like see everybody's screen at the same time and choose who you want to see. So that's what we originally created it. And then we kind of realized that Twitch, as it becomes more and more social, it makes sense to kind of use Twitch as like a hub for matchmaking. And so the Holostream is kind of like the hub for all the other games that we're making. Lester, leave me alone.
I got Dom trying to call me.
Dude, there's always people trying to call you. This is Grand Theft Auto.
I'm at an airport. I'm at LAX driving like an idiot.
All right, let's try to join friends. All right, here I come, Alex.
There's here a new I chopper. Come. A new chopper spawns.
Back to thinking time.
Saving failed, unable to connect to Rockstar Game Services. Is it letting you join friends?
Alright, Rockstar Matchmaking Service has failed to find a suitable match. Return to Grand Theft Auto 5. Now is it going to make me play the intro mission again?
It loves doing that, it loves it.
Yeah, Grand Theft Auto 5's favorite thing is making you play the intro mission. Like, hey, you want to see that cool intro we made with Michael? Like, yeah, that was cool the first time, Rockstar. No, you want to see it again? You're like, nah, I'm good. They're like, well, here it is. Eat it, you fucking bitch. That's Rockstar. Whoa. Dude, are you going to let...
Well, I stole a chopper, so whenever you...
All right, I'm going to try a few more times to join you. We'll give it, like, another 5 minutes, and we'll play the forest.
Problem is, I haven't ranked up anything in flying, so my ability to control
Dude,
the chopper is
you know what
not
I am?
Great.
I pilot, I fly. Who said that?
Master
Who said,
pilot?
Here's a question for the chat. Who said, I pilot, I fly? What movie is that a quote from? Actually, it doesn't matter who said it. Who said, I pilot, I fly? Go. Hint, it came out in 1994.
You don't even know.
I think it's 1994. Is it 94 or 95? It's right in there. Or 96. Shit. Mid-90s. Online. Join friends!
Squashua is telling you to go use the cargo bot military chopper to pick up the cars.
You can pick up cars?
Yeah, dude. You can pick up cars.
Where do I get that
no,
chopper?
No, there
from?
Is so much cool stuff about GTA 5. The problem is you can't.
It despawns.
Neutrofin 3D wins! ID4. Oh, Seabass had it first too. Independence Day. Independence Day. Redley has had Independence Day. Good. Okay, lots of people had Independence Day. You guys got it. I don't know who got it said it first. I'd have missed it. Yeah.
I'll see if I can find that chopper again.
See, Rockstar, when they're making...
They really don't
Rockstar
like it.
Rockstar game servers are unavailable right now.
Wah.
And here's why their stuff is particularly shitty. It's excusable for your stuff to go down sometimes. But if it goes down and each attempt takes like a solid minute because they want to show you their zoom-in effect over and over again, that's a problem.
Yeah, the other chopper's not here.
So this is why, and remember, all this started because I touched a green circle.
Yeah, I know. This is how it was last night. It was hours of just like waiting for it to reconnect.
Yeah, if you accidentally run into one, no turning back. It's like, boom. Oh, what's that? You wanted to play our game? Fuck you.
Still not letting you.
Of course, there's lots of people saying, I said it first. No, I said it first. Only one person said it first, and we'll never know. It's okay. There was nothing to win other than happiness points.
It's really hard to fly this without an ability of flight skill. I want to land it right down where that statue man is.
All right. Remember the last time we stopped playing Grand Theft Auto 5? Do you remember why, Spencer?
Yeah.
We're like, let's start playing this again when they fix it. When we're actually able to not get frustrated because if I A year has gone by. Nope.
I don't want to leave the chopper. Did it make you go back to single player?
Yeah, it's just saying Rockstar is unavailable altogether. We were the last people to get into a game.
And now it's broken forever.
Yep. Yeah. See, watch this. So I clicked, I want to use it. It says it's unavailable right now. Okay. Now, watch this. What's time? How long it takes me to get back into the game? Oh, let's play this animation. Zoom. And, oh, play this for you.
It goes to single player really quick.
Do this. And, okay. And now play an animation
for
me. Oh,
now I'm
please.
Getting a phone call.
Play an animation for me. Okay. I just want to play.
How about this? Just go online. Don't join friends. Just go online, and then I'll try to join you.
Okay. Let's see if I can even get online, though. All right. Go online.
Go.
Okay.
Yeah, don't care.
I'm okay. No, unavailable. It's not even attempting.
Oh, the servers aren't even
it's
up.
It's not attempting anything. All of Grand Theft Auto went on.
So I'm the only one left, which you know what that means, guys, right?
Uh-oh. Stabby time?
Nope. Choppering out to the shark.
Here, Alex, do something super entertaining.
I'm gonna go find the shark.
You're gonna go find the shark? Go get eaten, man. Go get eaten.
Shark is mega scary. Heading away from the city. I just wanna see if they let you get eaten by the shark in first person, because that sounds terrifying.
Everyone thinks Alex is Nico, because he sounds like Nico.
Not Nico.
Alex is not Nico. Alex is Alex.
Oh, you're in the game?
I have to say, no, it's single player.
This is the worst.
Here's the thing about, I don't know if it's just people in general or if it's Node, but I think that half the people still haven't realized that Dee and Freddy are not the same person. So
I hope he's watching. So why is the helicopter going down?
Alex is gonna be like, oh, that's Nico, for like the next 10 years. All right, we're really close to playing the forest. God dang it. JC2037 Brandon Corner Digital plus Node equals winning. I would love to see Final Fantasy or Kingdom Hearts short. You guys need to get into talks with Square Enix. Screw Square Enix. Do it without them.
Whoa.
As soon as Square Enix gets involved, they'll make the piece turn into crap.
It's getting difficult to fly this thing.
All right, Alex.
Hold on. It's still going.
Are you getting close? Is it getting hard to fly?
I don't know where the city is anymore.
Are you going down?
It's trying to make me go down.
It's trying to make you go down?
I'm going to reach the edge of the world. Or...
Oh, someone says there's no sharks online.
Wait, are you serious?
What are they doing?
I'm just playing a suicide song for you right now, Alex.
Oh, my chopper's going down!
So what happens when you get up there?
I'm trying. That's it. No sharks. You just insta-die.
What's it? Are you dead?
Yep.
What's it? Dude, just say another. Such a good suicide song.
It's okay. I still have a knife. Oh, man.
Dude, you're rebuilt now. You're reborn.
I know. Anne Hathaway is actually immortal. This is a true thing.
She just goes around in circles.
Whoa. Oh, this is a good car for selling. Hold on. I gotta go do some Venice Beach stabbing. Stab hopping. First person is so worth it. Like, absolutely worth rebuying this game just for first person. Letting you back online yet?
No, heck no.
Alright, here we go. Count them out. Ready?
Count them, dude.
One. Two.
Yeah, Alex is gonna sell everybody on the online features of it right now.
Three?
Oh, God, no!
What's going on? Oh! I love the pulse. Oh, jeez!
Alex, if you can keep going long enough, you're going to get a song transition.
I'm going to work on it. Cops kind of know where I am.
Keep going. How many you got?
I don't know. I lost count. Somebody's got count.
In the chat, they got count. And they got chat. Count it up.
It's always in the same place. She goes right for the side. Whoa, cops are down here now.
No. You gotta keep going. You gotta get away. Oh, they plugged you.
They got shotguns. Blasted. All
right, you couldn't make it through the whole song, man.
Lame. Dom, stop calling. I had to pay $300 for this broken bottle.
Here, let me have a run. Let me have a run.
All right.
I'm playing in your account.
All right. You want the bottle or do you want the knife? Because the bayonet knife is really good.
I want the bottle. I mean, you did the knife, right? All right, first person. I need to give myself a first person massacre song. A first person massacre song is the only way to do this, right, guys? All right, let's do, this is going to be a good one.
Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show.